On to more news now. Lawmakers have reached a deal on the state budget, but Governor Schwarzenegger says it's not good enough. Today, he could become the first California governor in modern history to veto a state spending plan. Lawmakers passed the $145 billion revamp yesterday after their legislative leaders announced the patchwork deal over the weekend. Schwarzenegger called the budget irresponsible, said it reforms contained were phony.
I would not sign a get-out-of-town budget that businesses and punishes taxpayers, pushes the problem into the next year, and includes fake budget reform.
That budget, as presently existing, does not deal with all the problems because there's a lot of kicking the can down the block. There's a lot of problems for the next year that's coming around just in a few months.
If Schwarzenegger follows through on this plan to veto, it would mark the first time in modern history that a California governor would do such a thing to the entire budget. The last time the legislator overrode a gubernatorial veto was in July of 1979. That's when both chambers rejected former Governor Jerry Brown's veto of a bill giving state employees a pay raise.